Tears of Love. Chapter 1. The Wait for Signature. Sumesh was studying final year in civil engineering branch. His college was Bhakti Engineering College. It was June month and a Monday. Sumesh was waiting before the staff room. He had to get some of his notebooks signed from his professor, Chandru. Chandru was not available in his cabin, so Sumesh stood outside the room. At that time, a girl came to the staff room. She looked like a second year student of his college. She went inside the staff room. She did not find the staff whom she was looking for. Hence, she came out and stood near Sumesh. She was beautiful and cute. Sumesh got carried away by her cuteness. Both of them looked at each other. They did not speak. There were silence and peace at that place. After 15 minutes, Professor Chandru was back to his cabin. Sumesh got his notebook signed from him. While moving from that place, Sumesh saw the girl once again. He noticed her identity card at that time. The name got displayed as Nitya. Sumesh said within his mind, "Oh, Nitya, what a nice name." Chapter 2. The Symposium. It was in August. The civil engineering department was conducting a symposium. Sumesh got well dressed for the symposium. His mind was urging to see Nitya on that day. He expected that Nitya must come in a sari. Sumesh got a seat in the last row in the symposium hall. He took the last seat since assessed that he could see Nitya from there. As he wished, Nitya came to the symposium in a sari. The sari was blue in color. He had a blissful feeling. He saw Nitya all the time. While the chief guests were speaking at the symposium, there was a tea break given at 11 o'clock in the morning. At that time, Sumesh and his friends were having a hot conversation. During that conversation, Sumesh got angry with one of his friends. Sumesh was not happy with his friend's opinion over the concept of love. At that time, Nitya was having a coffee in the veranda. She was seeing Sumesh and his friends from there. With an instinct, Sumesh turned towards the veranda. He saw that Nitya was seeing him from there. Sumesh got dumbfounded. His mind got filled with love. The angry conversation got milder. His friends noticed the change in his reactions. Sumesh and Nitya had a gaze at each other whenever they got time in the symposium. That was an unforgettable day in their lifetime. Chapter 3. The Tears of Love. Months passed on like that, Sumesh and Nitya looking at each other. Erotic feelings aroused in each of their minds. Since there were many strict rules in their college, they were not able to express. At last, the final day of Sumesh came. Sumesh was standing before the staff room. He was waiting to get a signature. At that time, Nitya came to the staff room. Tear got filled in her eyes. It told him that she knew about his last day in the college. She expected that he would be talking to her. He did not express himself. She also did not express. Both of them separated with tears in their eyes. The stagnated amount of love fell on the earth as tears. That day, both of them had too much of tears flowing from their eyes. After that day, they never met each other, but they got enlightened about the value of love. They got to know about the importance of time. The tears which came out of their eyes were the tears of love. Thank you.